which flow eastwards and drain into the Bay of Bengal. Which peninsular rivers flow eastwards and drain into the Bay of Bengal? So the river like the Mahanadi, the Godavari, the Krishna and the Kaveri flow eastwards and ultimately drain into the Bay of Bengal. The rivers make deltas at its mouth. Mouth means where the river meets to the major water body like the ocean or seas, as the Mahanadi, the Godavari, the Krishna and the Kaveri flow into the bay, drain into the Bay of Bengal. That's why on its mouth they form its deltas. These rivers make deltas at their mouths. There are numerous small streams flowing west of the Western Ghats, and many small streams flow westwards of the Western Ghats. The Narmada and the Tapi are the only long rivers which flow west and make estuaries. It means the Narmada and Tapi are only these two rivers which flow westwards and form estuaries. As the Krishna, the Mahanadi, the Godavari, the Krishna and the Kaveri form deltas on its mouth. Similarly, the west flowing rivers of the Western Ghats like the Narmada and the Tapi form estuaries on its mouths. The drainage basins of the peninsular rivers are comparatively smaller in size than the Himalayan rivers. Let we discuss about the Narmada basin. The Narmada rises from the Amarkantak hills in Madhya Pradesh. Where does the Narmada rise? So Narmada rises from the Amarkantak hills in Madhya Pradesh. It flows towards the west in a rough valley formed due to faulting. Rough valleys and due to faulting on its way to the sea, the Narmada create many picturesque locations. Picturesque locations mean the natural scenery. To see such scenes, we feel pleasant or pleasure. The marble rocks near Jabalpur. The marble rocks near Jabalpur, where the Narmada flows through deep gorge. Where does the Narmada flows through deep gorge? So at the marble rocks near Jabalpur, Narmada flows through a deep gorge. The Dhuadhar Falls, where the river plunges over steep rocks and some of the notable ones. And at the Dhuadhar Falls, the river plunges river bifurcates. All tributaries of the Narmada are very short, and most of these join the main stream at right angles. It means all tributaries of Narmada are very short and meet its main river at right angle. The Narmada basin covers parts of the Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat. It means the parts of Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat are drained by the Narmada river. Dear students, now look some important points that have been marked in another color on in your text. What is called the Brahmaputra outside of India? In Tibet, Brahmaputra is called Sangpu. In Bangladesh, it is known as Jamuna. It means what is known the Brahmaputra in Tibet. So in Tibet, Brahmaputra is known as Sangpo, and in Bangladesh, it is known as Jamuna. Dear students, the Narmada River conservation mission has been undertaken by the government of Madhya Pradesh by a scheme named Namami Devi Narmade. It means the responsibility of conservation of the Narmada River is of the Madhya Pradesh government. Under a scheme through which the Narmada River is conserved, that is known as Namami Devi Narmade. You may visit their website www.namamidevinarmade.mp.government.in to learn more about this scheme. All tributaries of the Narmada are very short, and most of these join the main stream at right angles. The Narmada basin covers parts of Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat. Thus, dear students, let we talk about the Tapi basin. The Tapi rises in the Satpura range in the Betel district of Madhya Pradesh. Where does Tapi rise? So the Tapi rises in the Satpura range in the Betel district of Madhya Pradesh. It also flows through a rough valley parallel to the Narmada. It is much shorter in length. Its basin covers parts of Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, and Maharashtra. The coastal plains between Western Ghats and the Arabian Sea are also narrow. Hence, the coastal rivers are short, being coastal plains shorter, the coastal rivers are also short. The main west flowing rivers are Sabarmati, Mahi, Bharatpunja, Periyar, etc. Through an atlas, we can find that through which states these rivers flow. Thus, we see that पेनिनसुलर रिवर आर शॉर्टर देन द हिमालयन रिवर्स, द कोर्सेस ऑफ रिवर्स आर ऑल्सो शॉर्टर देन द हिमालयन रिवर्स, द रिवर बेसिन्स आर ऑल्सो शॉर्टर देन द हिमालयन रिवर्स ऑफ पेनिनसुलर रिवर्स. इन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट अनदर पेनिनसुलर रिवर्स लाइक गोदावरी, द महानदी, द कृष्णा एंड द कावेरी. थैंक यू.